All right, let's get it, guys. Let's get it. Who knows? Let's see what we can do.
Keep your eyes open.
How y'all doing?
Hey. Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure.
Irish bastard.
I'm trying to find out.
You want to run in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch, Isaiah.
Probably got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's going to remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
Think he's bait. We want to try them publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. We can't be rescuing people from some federal prison.
We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
Bro, we about to go fuck some shit up.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Look at my horse. He got the fire white braid. Oh, her name is Sparta. Find the boat. Let's go.
Let's head up river and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
There, look. I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me.
Alrighty.
Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Not a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find. Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You quiet?
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on.
There it is.
Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Don't me, there you go. Damn.
Get your binoc. Binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep. That's definitely
Sean. He said,
yep,
definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Alright, I was just gonna kill their ass, but alright. He said, I got an idea. I was like, shit, I was just gonna kill him. Fuck the bullshit. But alright, let's see what your idea is. Do the dirt. Get her done.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Why are you trying to pick the man up?
Come on, let's move.
Fuck, I gotta reload. Oh shit! Headshot, baby. Bad motherfucker. I hate they keep taking my fucking hat off. I'll take this dude's hat. He said, "Did you kill him just for that hat?" Yes, I did. Ooh, gut shot. You got a nice hat. Let me reload. Wait, man, I gotta loot these niggas. Y'all didn't let nobody loot nobody. What they had? Oh, yeah. Ooh, a silver emerald. Loot this motherfucker. What y'all doing? See, I gotta get some more. What's it called? Cause I got the ooh, $6. All right, all right. There's dead bodies everywhere. We just fucked some shit up. How'd you just unlock man? Oh shit. Hey, this some shit right here, bro. We fucking some shit up. What this dude got? Got some money? Oh, what kind of hat you got, brother? Oh, he had a white? Oh, you got a shitty hat.
Here's Charles. All good? Wouldn't go that far. The camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Let's take these hijo putas.
Goddamn army of these bastards. How much is Charles bound? Still time.
God damn it. Motherfucking hell. Oh yeah, it's hot.
Look, they're running away. Okay. Let's get Sean.
Bro, you use so many, man. Oh, you got a different hat. We'll rescue Sean in a minute. Let me check this.
Quick, guard them before any more show up.
Alright, where's Sean at?
Are you gonna get me down from here?
Hey, buddy.
Arthur.
He dropped him on his shit.
You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Irish shit.
Can I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this game. The bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped
me. I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper I can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot, but fear not. The joy is back in your lives now.
I got the tomahawk. Hey, horsey. Aw, shit. I didn't do too good. I probably didn't get as much as they wanted. 10 headshots. Shoot the rope. Aw, fuck. Man, silently kill the bounty hunters by the river. Aw, fuck. Well, fuck. It doesn't matter. Alright. Thank you for checking it out. Yeehaw.